Hey YouTube, this is my new dumbbell and weight plate rack, and in the following minutes I'll show you how it's made. I needed to start putting all these dumbbells and weight plates up on a weight rack of some sort, and I also looked on the internet, but I didn't like what I could find there. Furthermore, it was expensive too, and since I had lots of crap wood left over from my last project, I decided to build it on my own. I spent quite some time figuring out how to avoid clumsy angle connectors and tons of wood screws, and this is what I finally ended up with. Apart from the dumbbell shelf, the rack consists of only 5 elements, 2 side parts, 2 strong beams to carry the weight plates, and a back wall for stability reasons. The side parts are connected with dowels and wood glue only, and they are the most complicated part of the rack. The rest is pretty simple. This is one of the side parts already assembled. And here are both of them. The beams for the weight plates are held in position by bolts with cross dowels. For the weight plate pins, I used aluminium tubes cut into 20 centimeter pieces with a diameter of 25 millimeters. And I simply pressed those pieces into 26 millimeter holes in the beams. Why not 25 millimeter holes? Simply because I only had a 26 millimeter Forstner drill. Some plastic end caps from eBay for a few bucks, and ready are weight plate pins. Here you can see the frame almost assembled, apart from the dumbbell shelf on the back wall. I like it that there are no angle connectors and no wood screws so far, only the 4 furniture screws with cross dowels. And voila, it seems to work. And finally I made the dumbbell shelf, and I added some rubber stripes, as you can see here. Unfortunately, I made some mistake with the lower rubber stripe. But okay, I will fix this with some self-adhesive sponge rubber stripe. This is how the back wall fits in, and this is where I used some wood screws at the end. The dumbbell shelf is supported on the bottom side with a strong beam.